Thank you very much for tuning in at the African Center for Community and Development, where you can see that we have innovative solutions here for rabbits, and they are doing quite fine. They are a very clean brood, very clean set of animals, and we are already anticipating that some will have to put to birth. So we created compartments within these in order that when the time comes, they have little to bother about. So you can see there is a site that they themselves have arranged for waste. This is where we have kept for them for feeding, and of course they can drink water from it. So it is a very wonderful experience here documenting these things for replication across Africa and the developing world. Main goals. We are hoping that our knowledge base is going to be used by institutions and stakeholders involved in capacity building in order that various subpopulations, especially vulnerable subpopulations in areas that are prone to conflicts, where there are inequalities affecting youths and women, where there is massive unemployment, as in sub-Saharan Africa, where the population is growing in certain places at a rate of 2.6%, and even more in certain areas, and where access to proteins is quite low, and where stunting and malnutrition is actually impacting a lot. We hope that these replicable tested practices for sustainable development will be learned from the African Center for Community and Development and replicated across geographies for well-being. This has been Arrey Ivo reporting for People, Places and Events at the African Center for Community and Development. Thank you for watching.